This is after a little revision. I noticed that I didn't have the drivetrain, buttoned all the way down. So maybe that was a little why there was an inconsistency in my fire. But here we go. And that's how the Vulcan fire fires.